How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We have dimensional maps to find. One of the pressure plates. Ooh. Army of the dead, eh? Army of the freaking dead.
Turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey!
Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like them. The clicking sounds they make.
Getting off this ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
They're pretty Halloween, aren't they? Oh my god, so many of them! Ah, that was very tuneful. Oh, there's the 20 headshots. I don't know why I was trying to get in here, but... Another trophy. Why is there so many? Okay. Where were we? Why am I using this? I'm still in the mindset of that I have to level everything up. So I always like use the crappy guns that I don't like, and they always end up being the last I level up. I kind of, after years of playing Ratchet and Clank games, I'm just in the mindset of just I have to level it all up. Not used to it. Right, I do want to see. My god, we fought. Come all the way back here again. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Let's just go up here because I feel like there's some additional items. Whee! Nice. I call that worth it. Um.
That's another turn gone. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
Oh, that's good.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship.
Oh, I want to beat them all because I need the bolts. There it is. That bombardier feels welded. Have you got any healing items on you, Clank? Alright, there we go.
We did it! Catacombs, here we come. I thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
Alright. We will defend you.
Alright. Guess we have to go down, huh?
Freaking catacombs. Grab these bolt stuff. Ooh.
Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside though.
I would like to know what's inside. And it's a glitch challenge, which we know we have to do, so. All for the good of the cause. Virus.
Oh, Glitch. I'm so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
Let's see what... My fault I was pressing the wrong button, probably. Oh, that's confusing. It turned on that one. I'm also getting battered here. Back off. Oh dear. There's a lot of them. This feels very last levely.
Oh, Glitch. I'm so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
Destroy as much as I can. What am I doing? I'm a little disorientated. There we go. Right, what is powering that one? Is it this one?
When the dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread, we never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Turn off someone.
Is there any way to get behind that shield?
Follow the wire. So what is that? Back up here. This is really disorienting. Firewall down.
There it is. The master of virus.
Oh, you don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say.
Oh, I love it.
You're getting deleted now.
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. Oh, aren't we lucky tonight?
Oh, I died. I don't even know how. I was getting bitten in the bottom by viruses. Let's try that again.
There it is. The master virus.
Oh, you don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say. You are getting deleted now.
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
One destroyed. That's really disorienting when it does that. Grab this one.
My electro guns aren't working on that nest. I gotta try something else.
That one has been pushed down. One more?
As long as dimensions keep breaking open, we'll keep coming through! You'll never be rid of us!
Ah! Bring it on!
No! No! Okay, so that's good. Yes! my special kid. Punk.
Really? Actually, stop them!
Go on, bitch.
Yesterday I was just deleting old files, and today...
Glitch, finds a way. Complete our glitch challenges. Oh, go bomb.
Nice.
Cool. So that's all the glitch challenges done. Which is nice. Glad we did that. They're fun. Cause that's not creepy. But then.
Whoa. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... It's not important.
Go! Right.
Kind of feel like that's important, Gary.
You're getting closer.
So smoothly.
Excuse us. Just drive through them, Ratchet.
I am. Oh, God. Yeah. Almost had them, didn't I? Almost had it.
Come on, almost there.
Excuse us. Just drive through them, Ratchet. We made it.
Hey, it's the monks.
Glad to be here. How are we all?
We found the rift to their dimension and came to seal it. If you hold them off, we're on it.
Undead Gunther, nice. This might give me another trophy, actually, I think.
You said it,
pal! I didn't just believe it. I love that.
We will never have to see a bone goon again. I'm happy to assist.
You're right. The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion. For me.
Yeah. I imagine it would. Where's the...
I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
Oh, that's bright.
Don't let the bone goons stop the monks.
Must
proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. I am certainly down with this.
We got her. A heavy sphere, Christ.
Why am I so nervous about this anomaly?
Because
the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous.
Or something? Because now they should get across and lift up this arm. There it is. So I can get this.
I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Thanks.
How do I make sure that they go forward here? Grab these, because then it looks like I'm purposely delaying doing it. How do we do this then? Kind of wanted to go this way. Bloody hell, is that because some... Confer this into... Oh dear lord. Is there something I can fill it into? Doesn't. So what? Because I feel like I need to get them to go over there. How do I turn that around? But it's just born up here. I didn't see that button first time I was here. It does. Okay, now eventually that'll drop down and then we should get some people to the door. Took some doing, didn't it? What the hell? Got him. God.
Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions.
On that in an anomaly is quite ingenious.
Sounds done around. What is that? Lift spear. Fear. Spin. I mean, there's got a bit more somewhere, isn't there? Break it. How do you break them? How does one break them? cut off the stem. Can't quite reach that, but we'll get it when they click on that.
Double time.
Speed. Which I'm gonna guess is how we get break these. Let's find out. Yeah.
No, this heavy. Is a heavy one.
What would we need a heavy one for?
If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased.
I have fallen off more times than some of that hasn't fallen off quite as much. Well, that one is going to go there. But how do we get onto there? Fall off again, just for the change. So what have I got? I've got a lift and a heavy. There, which I'm pretty sure is a lift one. Why would I need a heavy one? My god, this is hurting my brain. I've been here like 10 minutes. So I need to get him over here, which I can do with the lift sphere. Right, and then I come here and click that. What does that do? That turns that around. But when they go in quickly, do they still hit that? They do. So they do come back around here. Oh wait, I think I did it. did it accidentally. Because the speed is speeds them up. This is power of wisdom here. Yeah. Oh, that's what everybody is thinking right now, Clank. Thank goodness. Please don't give me another one. Oh, Christ.
This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind.
Okay, we've got an electric one, which is going to help me get it. It's going to help me get over here.
This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me.
They just run off the end. To be left, then this one to be electric. So I'm gonna go over here. I'll get rid of that one. Flip me up. And I can go across here and get.
I can do this. I will do this.
One, please.
You have to fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time.
But can that just be heavy? Okay, wow, okay. At least I did that one without epically failing.
I know how to stop the cataclysm. And yay. We're about to get the dimensional map too. Oh,
it's all very genetic, isn't it?
Finally going our way.
Oh, very dramatic. Ugh, I'm sleepy.
Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here, so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torrent 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
No. Oh, so it was her that ripped off her arm.
You.
It was you.
What are you doing here?
Root's all alone now. Time to break some peeps out of jail. Trophy, no bones about it. Oh, we in jail.
Guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.
Despite water cooler rumors, well, prisoner 4323 has not escaped.
We are gonna break Ratchet and Clank out of jail in the next episode. I'll catch you all next time. Bye bye.